Zipora, stop crying. You can't continue like this. Everything will be fine. You know? You know?
My prince! My prince! Hurry! Hurry, come in!
Why are you tensed?
Your brother, Esu.
What about him?
My prince, he seems like he's been hit by a strange spirit.
That unfortunate cow is born without a tail. Does not mean the flies will make his anus a home. That old Twaka is blessed with one arm. Does not mean that his incantations will be less effective. Did not I, Dolisa Binigwe, Uta.
Utuaka, please speak in a language you can understand.
Very good, Nafu. Banna, what are you doing? Mba. You can look again at it. Oh, Missacha. Oh, Luang Bani Jekwu. Mansacha. Missacha.
Hey! What's that you're sprinkling on me?
That's not good for my skin, you know.
Insacha. Stop, 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 please. It's not good for my skin. Stop. Tell this man to stop this.
Stop!
The grip of a hawk on the cheek is a thin one.
Utuaka. Was in a language we will understand.
Evil. Evil has caught up with evil. He's under a curse. Yes. The prince.
Huh?
Yes. The prince is under the curse of a heavily offended, innocent heart.
Now, this boy has brought something dangerous upon his life and possibly the entire clan of Izuroke.
What wrong did we do? Asking Olisa Binigwe to bless us, just like every other couple will.
Don't blame Olisa over a foolish child who has chosen the wrong path for himself.
Do we mortals choose our paths? Do we even know who we'll become before we are born into this world?
Woman, are you now taking sides with him?
That boy's life was prophesied. Olisa Binigwe knew his weakness.
But my question is, why did Olisa Binigwe decide to bless us with such a weak child? Did he bring that child to break our heart or just to destroy our hope? Or what did Olisa decide?
Eureka! Be mindful of what you say. Don't draw the wrath of Odisa upon yourself.
Have you seen Jekube?
He sits alone over there.
I'm sure many men will have been telling you just how alluring you are. Worried about your brother?
Yes.
Everybody is. But all will turn good.
Chibu, Chibu, you can mail. You mail, look where Valum can see a balloon. No! What did I offend? Forgive me. I did this to my son. Please forgive me.
I don't like this. I don't like this. I did bring this upon him. He did.
Abanobi, we are not denying this fact. But the situation is like bad air being released by somebody. And it is causing discomfort to everybody around. That is it.
If by then we are able to find a solution to this problem, this rock is doomed.
Omo Subunan is the head to this rock. And only him can perform the ritual rites. And he must be carried out in 5 days' time.
Well, if one decides to be stupid, then let the one that has brains take his stead.
He's part of our clan. The great leader of his Uruke people. May it never be heard that you can speak these blasphemous words. Or had the problem affected your brain?
Hey! Watch your mouth, Udokuba. Watch your mouth. And be mindful of what you say to your leader.
And let my leader speak like the leader he is.
That is true. Great man of Zuruke, this is not the time for such arguments.
What do we do? The prince must be saved or we are doomed.
It is 5 full seasons that Irene left the clan for the mountain to speak with Olise Binigwe. If he were here, he would have been in a better position to guide us.
Well, he's not here now. So what option do we have?
I will suggest just one option.
Then,
just one.
Then, tarry no further. Tarry no further.
Obodi zuluke atono. If I fall in metal, Etinyo bodo nujo Ravloli sabi kozanyo Ravloli sabi kozanyo.
What a man lacks in heights, he has it in wisdom. When Olisa chooses a man, it is always for a purpose. I, Akashimi, have taken the center stage. Let he who is not strong at heart and harm step aside. Your son has hurt the innocent. His deeds haunt him.
That we already know, Akashimi. What the question now is, what exactly should be done?
The woman he ordered his guard to flog is from the ancient order of gifts. She has placed a curse on the prince, and he is to die 7 days from when she died.
She died 2 days ago.
Yes, 2 days ago.
That leaves him with only 5 days.
That cannot happen, Akashimi. It cannot happen. If Ezo dies, there will be no one to perform the rites of protection. And when this is not done, it means that Izuroke will lose the protection of Odisad Niwe, thereby exposing Izuroke to those savages. Something must be done.
Yes.
Something must be done.
Yes. Yes.
Something must be done.
Abanobi, look. The same way these grains of sand can never come back to my hand at the same time. So, it is almost impossible for the curse to be broken. Yes.
Hey! Hey!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey!
The only thing to try is to go to her grave to plead with her.
This is the place. This is where we buried her.
The gong and let the curse be broken. Take.
Spirit of the innocent, we salute you. We have been sent to come and beg on behalf of the prince who has offended you or treated you unjustly. The destiny of this clan lies in the hands of the prince. Please, do not let the ill treatment of one person cause annihilation to the entire people. of this clan. Please.
A bad omen.
We know. Akeshibi, we know.
A hyena does not attack a buffalo. Not because it doesn't like a big meat, but because it might be too much for it to carry.
Who is the hyena and who is the buffalo?
Not who, but what is the buffalo? This case is greater than what the hyena can handle.
Hey!
We must seek the strength and the skill of a lion, the master hunter.
In other words!
Go in search of Ironini. Yes.
You know what? Maybe this is the way Olisabinigwe goes to use and remove that evil that caused himself Esu from ascending the royal rock.
Mekunye, any problem your mouth causes will never take my own head to.
What do you mean?
No one speaks of the royal family in that vein without proof.
See, let me tell you, as we speak here now, Esau is an imbecile. That is not all. His royal hair is loosened.
Mekunye, be sure that you are saying the right thing.
Sipora is here. She is one of the maidens serving in Abanobi's royal cell. Let's confirm from her.
I greet you people, Lord.
How are you, my daughter?
I'm fine.
And how is the prince?
Prince Jekube is fine.
And Esu? She was not bold enough to speak to us. Why?
This is bad. Mekunye, very bad.
What do you mean? Olisabinigwe, in his wisdom, has decided to push that monster away from ever ascending that throne.
Mekunye, the right of protection is just a few days away. If Esau does not become well before then our community is doomed.
Hey! Oh, where's your food?
How is he doing?
My son can no longer recognize me.
This is more serious than we imagined. How can we get a Ronini now?
Nam, you're the leader of our clan. You are the great leopard. Your word is power. Point at anybody and give him a task to get us a Ronini immediately. Please.
You cannot force a man through the path of the savages. It is a thing of choice.
Then let's sit and watch our son die and the future of our land plunged into uncertainty. Let's watch him die.
So what would you have me do? Go by myself? No, Father. I shall go.
Go! Never! I'm not going to let you do it.
Would you rather have my brother, your son, dead?
Think of it. What if I lose you in the process?
Father, nothing will happen to me. I still have my royal hair intact.
Oh, spare me that. Your brother had his when what befell him did.
That was as a result of his actions.
Jekwu, you are the only one I have at present. And I am not going to let you out of my sight. Get that into your head.
I've always known you as a child with a very good heart. Isn't this too much sacrifice for you?
For our life is all about love and sacrifice. I can sacrifice anything for anybody. Talk more about love. Forgive me.
What are you doing here? What is it?
Easy, my friend. I have never seen you in this mood before.
Today you have.
Your father refused.
Yes, he did. How do you expect me to take it down? You know how important this trip is.
Greetings to you, Ngolo.
Zipwara.
Yes, my friend.
I hope you are in good health.
I am, my friend.
See me later in my heart.
Inasmuch as the situation is a very tight one,
Sending the only remaining prince is not an option at all. Must it be him? Walking on the path of the savages is a personal decision. And so if he has opted to go, so be it. So be it. Abanobi, you are saying nothing. My son goes nowhere. Leader of our clan, elders, I greet you.
What is it, Mbolo?
Esau has awoken with an even worse condition.
What? Dokuba, come with me. Abanobi.
Hey, Ewo.
Beginning to irritate me with this question. Don't you know what is at stake?
I know, but I am only concerned about.
Shh. Ngulo, keep your eyes on my brother. I shall go.
Because I know. It's really dangerous out here. But be assured that no harm will ever befall you. The moment of vindication is closer than it can be.
I am confused at your words.
All you should know must be revealed to you.
Revealed? I am all alone in this forest. I can't possibly see any death here. Confused, isn't it?
Death is not the only thing you can see. Truth, too. What you see is not what it is. But all will be revealed to you. Prepare. For vengeance will take its course.
Thank you. Son?
Of course.
Eso will be fine.
Not Eso. Jekube.
Jekube. Jekube is a clever boy. He too will be fine. Stop worrying. The children will be fine. Okay. They'll be fine.
Greetings, Your Highness.
Kill you. I wouldn't have saved you from those savages.
Do I know you?
Ralo Lisa, daughter of late Zebuwa. I greet you, my prince.
The same one who was
labeled a sorcerer and sent away from the village.
What?
Come with me, my prince. Come with me.
Mm-hmm.
Izuroke wronged you.
That's only for those who are set.
I am a prince from Izuroke.
I recognized you the moment I saw you.
So why did you help me?
Maybe because you have once helped me in the past. Don't you remember? You once saved me from the hands of the savages, right?
Yes, I remember.
Tell me, what's your mission on the spot?
I'm heading to the mountain top in search of Eronini. Izuroke is in great tomorrow. And if I don't get to Eronini as soon as possible, Izuroke will cease to exist.
Come with me to my hut. Come with me.
Obodi Izuroke. Obodi Izuroke. Obodi Izuroke atono. Ifo fonye metalo. Etinyo obodo na fofo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo. Ifo fonye metalo. Etinyo obodo nujo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo. Etinyo obodo na fofo ralo lisabiko zanyo.
Hope of Izuroke. Please be strong. All will be well. Sabini Igwe is watching.
Obodi Izuroke.
Obodi Izuroke.
Obodi Izuroke atono. Ewo. Ifofonye metalo. Etinyo obodo na fofo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo. Ifofonye metalo. Etinyo obodo nujo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo. Ralo lisabiko zanyo.
Pardon, sir.
Wrong with such urgency? Is your wife in labor?
I'm the one in labor. Eh?
How do you mean?
One day ago, his wife bore him another son. So I went to his house to congratulate him, and I lost control of my mouth. Eh? Hey, I ate oba, okwa, anuebunu, and then I washed it down with the oba's fresh brown wine.
Again,
one oji. Let me go deep inside the bush and offload it.
Please go. Yeah? Let me allow you go.
Hey,
Hey!
The great leopard of our clan. Aban will be of his rule, okay? If I do not run to you at a time like this, who will I run to?
Egenti. Don't tell me you have not quit your drinking habits.
Mba, far from it.
Then why are you sweating profusely at this staggering?
If I did not gather momentum to run to this place, there will be no one left to give you this news.
What is it?
The savages have invaded Izuroke.
What? Savages?
Saved your life earlier.
This didn't save me. No harm can befall me because I'm royalty.
Let your royalty continue to guide you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. One good turn deserves quite another.
I shall speak on your behalf when I get to Izuroke.
I don't want it. I don't need it. I am better off here. Please, you have to run now. You don't have time in abundance.
All the same, thank you.
Thank you, my friends. Mama? For how long have you been standing here?
The whole time. I can see you are beginning to have likeness for the young boy.
Nee, he's a good man.
The revelation is close.
Let's go to my hut.
Nobody's looking. Nobody's looking. Nobody's looking at all.
Of my son is not good.
Are we supposed to suffer for his actions?
Great leopard of Izuroke, you have more than one son. What can the other take the place of the former?
Shut up, you daughter of Ezuma. What is wrong with you? You ought to know that this is not possible.
Then we shall stay here with our leader.
Yes! Yes.
Let the savages come here and
eat us.
Yes!
We will all be here.
We are not going anywhere.
Greetings, Eronimi. Let's see. Ekenemi. My father is great Nilfa, and the entire tribe's men sent me.
Why we are gathered here for our leader to tell us how to fight this fight.
Yes.
But this isn't the battle of fists, clubs. This is the battle of the ring. Yes.
Great Eronini, the strongest seer of our clan. Because you have not been with us for a while, things are like falling apart.
Yes.
The savages are getting closer and closer. And yet, the sacrifice of protection
has not been performed. Oh. Please watch the way too.
You all know that our prince is the only one that can perform the rite. It's not healthy.
Eh? No! Then we won't stay here. Let me come and eat us.
I am here now. Eronenia is here. Please, I plead with you all.
We are not going anywhere.
You can begin to go.
Go.
We are not going anywhere. We are staying.
We have somebody now.
I am pleading to all of you to go back to your homes to allow me and your leader to have a clear head to tackle what has befallen us.
Leave them to go home.
Nini, Utuaka and Akashimi have already told me what you're saying now.
Mm-hmm. Abanobi, what I see is more than just a curse.
Are you saying something new?
It is like a raging inferno that will sweep through your household. Survive the heat.
Then what should be done? What should be done?
First, his royal hair shall be woven. That will make the curse to be broken.
Mm-hmm. Indeed, ignorance can actually kill a man. Just to weave his royal hair? That's not the problem.
Then let me start by weaving the hem.
No. You cannot do that.
Then let someone a maiden to.
No. The only person that can reweave his royal hair is someone Esau has hurt so much. Someone who hates him that will even want him dead.
Oh, Madolo, you are here.
Yes. Quick, get the guards to go into the settlement and get as many people as my son Esau has wronged. The solution is finally with us.
Hey!
Hey, Olise Binigwe, we never abandon us.
That's great.
The royal hair must be rewoven by someone who has so much hatred for my son Esau.
Someone who even wishes him dead. Hurry.
Good. That we will find in abundance. Esau has wronged a lot of people, starting from those of us that are here. Yes,
that I know, whatever the case is, just get to the guards, please.
As you have spoken, Abanobi the Great. Guards, follow him.
I'm not going anywhere. Even if he wants to die, let him die. I'm not going anywhere.
Ejepu, be mindful of your words.
The beast brewed the pot of my palm wine and even had me flogged at the market square. Why would I save him?
Ejepu, I'm not going anywhere. What is wrong with you? Huh? The leader of our clan summons you and you are here arguing with us. Are you coming with us or not?
I'm not going anywhere.
Let go!
Amongst you here, we'll be happy seeing him lying helplessly like this. Huh? Which of you has he hurt most? Damn him! Nobody. Nobody!
Greetings, Abanu. Great leopard. They are afraid to speak. I shall speak. Esau Willem was wicked to all of us. I don't think there should be a question of who he offended most. He hurt all of us.
Then, by the authority vested in me as the leader of his Uwakwe clan, I command you to whip his head.
Yeah.
Enough!
It must be done out of contest and conviction, not with force or compulsion.
How is it possible that someone who has been hurt this much, as much as wanted him dead, can be convinced to whip the hair?
Oh, that is the irony of the curse. And that is how bad it seems.
Then, what should be done?
There is one person that can weave his royal hair. Abanobi, our land is under evil, particularly your household. Soon, all will take its full course, and what needs to be known will be known.
And really tell me, who is this person?
She is the daughter of the old order of the gifted. Izuroke took her as a sorcerer, but son banished her and had her old auntie flogged, which led to her death. She is the answer.
Really? This girl you talk about was banished and sent into the forest of savages. I believe that by now, she, including all those guards, would have been eaten by those savages.
Yes, that is
good. Hey! Hey! How do we go about this?
We will try and reach Ralu Lisa. We must talk to her.
What if she refuses? We have hurt her so much.
There is no harm in trial. We will try.
Who will accept to go to the forest of the savages? Who will be willing to risk his or her life in that forest of savages?
I think the elders will accept to go if I tell them I will go with them and assure them that no harm will befall us.
We will certainly guide you and take you through.
Just be strong.
I'll try.
I will go with them and we will return.
Obodizuloke atono ewo ifofo nye metalo etinyo obodo na fofo raloli sabiko zanyo ifofo nye metalo etinyo obodo nujo raloli sabiko zanyo. Obodizuloke atono ewo Etinyo bodo na fofo ralo lisa because anyo ifofo ne metalo etinyo bodo nojo ralo lisa because anyo ralo lisa because anyo.
Your father greets you.
I have no father!
No.
Hey, calm down, my daughter. Ralu Lisa, I know how.
You know what? What have you come here for? You have come to finish what you started? Or have you finally come to take my life?
Mbanu!
Mbanu!
Mbanu! Far from it, my daughter.
Don't you ever call me your daughter! I am not your daughter!
You think they will succeed?
I don't know what to think.
Calm down. All will fall in place.
I pray.
Sabinigwe, what is it that I haven't done right to deserve a fate like this? First, I was without child 120 months. Then you gave me two, but sent along with them trouble beyond my control. My son lies before me on the verge of death. My people are on my neck waiting for the right of protection. Even the savages lie in wait to eat us all. Izuroke is at the point of annihilation and extinction. And all these are happening during my reign.
Ooh.
you, I will never set my feet on that land again. Not in this life.
Listen, my daughter. This is a matter of life and death. And the continual existence of his Ruki.
Can you hear yourself speak? The continual existence of Izuroke. What is my business? Why should I be concerned about Izuroke? Why Izuroke wasn't concerned about me? Tell me why!
Hello, Lisa.
Hi.
I know Izuroke wronged you. It was a grievous mistake, but I apologize on their behalf. Hello, Lisa. The leader of the clan wants to see you. He summons you.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. I would never step my feet on Izuroke again.
Hey, please, hey. Ralo, Ralo. Hey, hey, hey.
Hope only comes to those who believe.
Did you return with her?
Say you are troubled.
Mama, they will not let me live my life in peace.
Lalu Lisa, you are a child of destiny. Your life is a mission. A mission to save. Who has taken over Izuroke? Soon, the one that your heart is gradually beating for will be here to take you. Go with him. Oh.
But Mama, I can't.
Go. Lisa will guide you. In his Izuroke, all that should be revealed will be revealed.
Could not convince her.
Then this is your chance.
I shall head for the forest immediately.
Take charge, my good friend.
I must convince her.
I leave you.
Louisa, please. Not for my sake. Not for the sake of me. Not even for the sake of the people of this world. But because of your kind and graciousness, please forgive me.
After sending me away,
please look not on the wickedness of Izuroke, but look upon the friendship we share. Lisa, please return with me, please.
No, my prince.
So you came behind me.
Jekwu. I couldn't have left you travel this dangerous path alone. The journey is far and the time is short. Ralu, Lisa, come.
I brought her. She even saved me from the savages. Wake up, my daughter. Thank you for heeding our call.
Hello, Lisa. Here lies the heir to the royal rock of Izuroke. He is under a curse placed upon him by your auntie. It is revealed to me that only you can break the curse by weaving his royal hair. Please, do it, please, my daughter.
Is this why I was called? Answer me!
Yes.
To save the life of the man who wanted me dead! A man who threw me out of this community without looking back! A man who sent his guard! To flog my grandmom to her death! You want me to save him? I will not!
You realize who you're talking to?
Yes, I realize who I'm talking to. I'm talking to a useless fool that derives joy in parading himself as the one and only.